My name is Iskwe, and Iskwe means woman in the Cree language. As a woman, I feel I'm not always heard, and as an Indigenous person, I often feel misunderstood. Basically, I write about things where people might not necessarily have the voice to reach larger audiences. It's empowering and it's encouraging. There's room to interpret it, and it's meant to sit with you in the way that you need it to sit with you. So when I'm performing these songs, I want people to feel included. My audience and I share that feeling together. That's the magic of music.